I feel happy to win against her, but today she played she played very good, but today she easy to lose point. But today I play 1 point or 1 point, nothing too much, win or lose, but I enjoy for today.
And you had a 2-0 lead and then it came back to 2-2. What was going through your mind then?
I think I easy to lose point, but I feel I will come back active myself, yes.
Star contender Bangkok is in April. What do you think of this big event coming to Thailand?
Yes, it's very good for star contender in the Bangkok. Many people top the world come to Bangkok. It's very good for children, for Bangkok to learn and watching one player.
Mm-hmm. And do you have a message for everyone to come out and watch for Star Contender Bangkok?
ค่ะก็จะมีสตาร์คอนเทนเดอร์ที่ไทยนะคะก็อยากเชิญชวนแฟนๆกีฬาแล้วก็นักกิมปองนะคะมาชมกันเยอะๆนะคะก็มีต่างชาติที่แบบเป็นระดับโลกมาแข่งกันเยอะค่ะก็เชิญชวนมาดูกันเยอะนะคะ
And your next match here in Singapore will be against either Zhao Jing Yang or against Linda Bergstrom. What do you think about this matchup?
I think very good player of both. Yes, I think I will try my best and enjoy in the match.